real deal. And I just feel like she's my best friend.
Talk to me. Tell me stuff. I don't care anything.
He's lived a lot of life, but the amazing thing to me is that he's actually incredibly grounded, incredibly normal.
No way.
I really don't want to thank my wife because I could be bussing tables at the Daily Grill right now if not for her.
He makes me laugh like no one can.
Take my hand.